Graham, it's amazing to have you with us at FrightFest. I mean, can you kick us off by telling us a little bit about Bliss, the project that you're bringing with you this time?
Yes, the movie's called Bliss, written and directed by Joe Bigas. It's a hallucinogenic trip into a drug-soaked vampiric hell. It's totally wild. It's sort of like a really grungy, grimy, dirty version of like a Gaspar Noé film. It's wild. And in it, I play the character Hadrian, who's a drug dealer. It all centers around this drug called Bliss that the lead character takes to inspire her creativity. And that's what sends her on this downward spiral. And I'm the guy that sells it to her.
Wonderful. And I mean, what was it about the project overall and your character specifically that excited you as a storyteller?
The script is just awesome. It's totally balls to the wall insanity. It pulls no punches. I think it's absolutely Joe's best work so far. And my character specifically, what I loved about it is that, I hate to use this term, but he's a drug dealer with a heart of gold. You know, he cares about her. He's her friend. And so he's also caught up in this total maelstrom. Dora is the lead actress in this, and she totally owns this film. And it was really a pleasure to get to work with her and get to work with this whole team that Joe put together for this.
Talking about pleasure, obviously, we're here at FrightFest celebrating horror. I'm curious if you can articulate what the unique magic of horror is, what it gives both filmmakers and audiences that we don't get from other kinds of cinema.
Yeah, I mean, you know, I think it's a rise. It's an energy. There's something about horror films that really... I think no other type of film can do. You know, it gets under your skin and it gets in your head. You know, regardless of if it's something that scares you, like Jaws, right, where you're afraid to go in the water the rest of your life, or it's something that's more like, I don't know, RoboCop, where the whole rest of your life you're thinking like, man, I love that scene where the guy melts, and it just makes you excited to be alive. And that's what I love about horror. And I know obviously a lot of people feel differently, but that's what I love about FrightFest is that we all get to come together and be with our people and celebrate this crazy thing that a lot of people think we're insane for loving.